This video proves the Riemann hypothesis. Otherwise, you get a $10,000 reward. And if you're not familiar with the Riemann hypothesis, you can send it to someone else. If they get the $10,000 reward, you will get a $10,000 reward as well. The rule is simple. Provide a numeric counterexample and get the reward. This is the Riemann hypothesis, and we want to make a small change as you see and rename it as Riemann's last theorem. Riemann's last theorem has a two-way connection, meaning that if the real part of S is not equal to 1/2, the zeta function cannot be zero in this region, and vice versa. Note that the following functions and arguments are restricted to the critical strip. We know that if the zeta function equal to zero, we can say zeta 1 minus s conjugate is equal to zero as well. That means we can say this or this. You can find further detail for this argument in Riemann's last theorem article. This is transcendental zeta function that we can write it for 1 minus s conjugate. Now let's alter the sign of zeta s. Now we want to take a sum. Notice the green zero. Considering this and this, hence the zero. We can further simplify this function using this because of this and this. We can take an absolute of this function and get this. It is easy to see that this function will be zero if 1 minus real part of s equal to real part of s conjugate, or 1 minus real part of s equal real part of s. Therefore, we obtain real part of s equal 1/2. Shortly, I will rewind this proof for clarity. And before that, I would greatly appreciate it if you could help me to share this video with others. If the real part of s is not equal to 1/2, we can say 1 minus real part of s cannot be equal to real part of s, or this. Therefore, this limit cannot be 0, which means this. Therefore, zeta s minus zeta 1 minus s conjugate cannot be 0, which means this. Therefore, zeta s and zeta 1 minus s conjugate cannot be equal to 0. In other words, we prove that if the real part of s is not equal to 1/2, the zeta s cannot be equal to 0. This completes the proof. Please subscribe, comment, and like. And thank you very much for watching, subscribing, commenting, and liking. Have a great time.